point is to teach people a lesson. You can't cheat. You can't do this. You can't deflate. You can't inflate. There's a certain rule or success.
I don't know if there was actual cheating.
That's not the case.
You doubt everything.
The magic is all gone. Yep. I would actually hate to be a parent and have a child who's a Patriots fan or even just a baseball fan and have to explain these stories to
defending Roger Goodell, who let's just look at his piss out of his wife in an elevator.
Wait, so Goodell.
This is the guy that's covered up concussions, Roger Goodell.
To say that
this guy is this, besides getting rid of his phone, do you have that he deflated
footballs?
Jesse,
what's wrong? Footballs? Why would you get, okay, I'm sorry.
What evidence?
With a cloth?
We already knew she had a secret server.
Let me go back to the guest from yesterday.
There's a lot of evidence
Let me go back to the guest from yesterday. Why would Chris...